what's going on, my ninjas? Welcome back to another Ninja Vlog. My name is Sensei Carls. How you guys doing today? It's been a minute. Last video, what I did was a little tutorial. Guess what? We're gonna do another tutorial today. But today, cartwheels. So what do you guys say? We just get right into the video. Sweet, short, and to the point. That's how I like to keep these tutorials for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy this one. Right now, do me a favor though. Hit that subscribe button. Hit a thumbs up at the end of this video if you guys liked it. And then don't forget to comment which tutorial video you guys wanna see next. Let's do it. All right guys, so we need to start with our hands out in front. Step one, hands and feet. Hands needing to go straight to the floor. Picking up that first foot, jump and switch. The idea is getting the switch for your cartwheel, making sure that when your hands go to the floor, you pick the first leg up, jump and switch, and push off the floor aggressively. So now using the step two, which is speed and a faster switch. Throw those hands to the floor, pick the foot up, jump and control the switch, push off the ground again, and making sure that speed is your friend and relying on that switch to get you across. Step three, let's put them all in one movement. So this means that when we put our hands to the floor, we pick the foot up, we jump, we switch, we're doing them all in one fluid movement. Not taking any breaks, not taking any pauses in between. Notice how I took the pause? After that, let's get those legs straight. Let's get them up and over all the way like a cartwheel should. Throw those hands on the floor, rotate the hips and the shoulders, there you go. But for now, let's go and throw those hands across. Let's get those legs at a different angle. Let's work on a karate cartwheel. Then from there, let's add some cartwheel jump kicks. Let's add cartwheel 360 kicks. Variations of your choice. But the idea are cartwheels.
Woo, man. That was a great one. That was a quick, short, simple, to the point. The way I like to teach cartwheels, you can learn how to do a cartwheel in just 5 minutes. Rewind it, I'm a little out of breath. Did that one super quick. But you guys, I just wanted to get some content out for you guys, provide some value for you guys if you're not able to come see me for a tumbling class. But if you can, you guys will get lots more. But for now, drop a thumbs up. Leave me a comment what you guys want to see next for tutorial. Ooh, man. Sensei Carlos needs to work on his cardio. I'm going to end the video. I'll see you guys on the next one. My name is Sensei Carlos. Don't forget to subscribe. I appreciate you. Thanks. Peace.